What is the fastest way to learn jQuery?
One of the best sites to learn jQuery is Code Academy. They have everything from the really basic introduction to advanced levels.
I'm barely past the point of knowing what jQuery is.
You probably want to use the w3schools.com website's tutorials on jQuery instead, since it starts with explaining that jQuery is a JavaScript library.
Anything that does not require me going to the actual library to read up on it is good.
If you really do not know anything about jQuery, you might want to take the JavaScript tutorials on Khan Academy's website.
Khan Academy teaches kindergarten through 12th grade Common Core math
and science, economics, history, college-level science, and coding for the everyday. They have good tutorials on both HTML5 and JavaScript.
But not jQuery.
After you finish their JavaScript section, I'd say to move on to Code Academy for jQuery lessons.
How fast is it?
It's pretty fast if you have the basics down. If you're almost starting from scratch, w3schools.com is the better choice, because it even has an online editor to enter samples of code.
That's certainly a better learning experience than trying to decode examples of code.
The site does have that too.
What other resources could help me learn it fast?
Go to learn.jquery.com. That's an in-depth learning resource so you can jump to your specific question. And it is as thorough in answering it as programmers.stackexchange.com, without nearly as much razzing as being a newbie.
I know that that site has some pretty advanced questions, and that you should search it instead of asking a question 10 experts already answered.
For learning jQuery at a developer's level, I'd suggest learningjquery.com. They have tips for chart plugins and best practices. Material beyond the what is jQuery, and its common commands.
I'm nowhere near that on the learning curve.
So try tutorialspoint.com's lessons on jQuery. Just be careful to take the lessons on the version of jQuery you are in. Since that site has been around so long, that you could find tutorials older than your kids doing homework on Khan Academy's site.
What do you think of css-tricks.com's lessons on jQuery?
They have a decent basic tutorial on jQuery, like setting up files and using the select and do library. It also covers CSS selectors and designing things to be DOM ready.
I'm not ready for that.
Then w3schools.com is the fastest way to get the foundation in jQuery.